For the first time, incoming Philippine major telco player Dito Telecommunity fields questions from the local press amid uncertainties on how and when exactly it will challenge the duopoly of Globe and PLDT. Even as it nears government-imposed deadlines on its operations, Dito Telecommunity continues to face national security concerns over its partnership with Beijing-owned China Telecom. But Dito Chief Administrative Officer Adel Tamano asserts they have put in place measures that would protect national security while saying they're leaning heavily on China Telecom for its technical expertise.
Unlike Globe and Smart, we actually had to submit a cybersecurity plan for approval by the NTC and DICT. And we did that. And as a Filipino company, we're not going to allow breaches in national and cybersecurity.
Several lawmakers earlier flagged Dito's plans to build telco towers within military grounds due to supposed cybersecurity risks. Aside from China Telecom, the telco player is also counting on Chinese money to fund its ambitious 150 billion peso or $3 billion spending drive for 2020. Tamano reveals they've recently made a $500 million drawdown from its loan facility with the Bank of China. This would allow it to meet some of the commitments under its deal with government, including having 37% network coverage by July 2020 with an average minimum speed of 27 megabits per second. However, customers who may want to sign up for the third major player will have to wait longer, as Dito says its commercial operations will only begin by March 2021, which the company says is still in line with its agreement with government.
In our CPCN, or our Certificate of Public Convenience and Necessity, the July 18, 2020 refers to our technical launch.
Okay.
So which means that we have to have the entire network set and government will audit us.
Tamano says they have already installed 600 telco towers to catch up with a target of 1,600 by July 2020. Dito Telecommunity is also poised to begin pre-commercial trials by September this year to iron out kinks before its commercial launch next year. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.